assassin, our tale of the tape for this welcome. Assassin.
All right, you ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Assassin gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, nice karate kick. Big uppercut. Combination.
Oh, very nice.
Boom, big uppercut. Gigantic kicks. Oh, that one hurt him.
Landing some shots.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
Finish it, go!
He's got his back here, Joe. Assassin's face is a mess. There's a ton of blood.
Flatten him out.
Scramble, scramble, scramble. He lands a huge left.
Got his back again.
He's taking his back now.
Looking for the choke.
Don't give up. Don't give up.
He escapes a rear naked choke.
Push him off. Push him off.
A mount. Full mount. Not good.
Elbow.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Assassin with a good punch.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's posturing up here.
Huge right hand.
Oh, that's it. That's it. It's over. It's over. They're stopping the fight. Wow. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of...
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Buglianta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 8 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO.